They told me, son, you're special. You were born to do great things. You know what? They were right.
Entitled to the sweat of his brow. No, says the man in Washington, it belongs to the poor. No, says the man in the Vatican, it belongs to God. No, says the man in Moscow, it belongs to everyone. I rejected those answers. Instead, I chose something different. I chose rapture.
Alrighty. Welcome back to Bioshock. We are in the middle of Fontaine's Fishery. Learning a lot about Fontaine and all the other stuff going on around here. Right now, I think we're trying to get some pictures of some splicers. The wine cellar. Film.
Huh.
Automatic hack tool, proximity mines. Oh, I can't carry any more proximity mines. Well, that's good. I guess headshots do matter. If you drank that many full bottles of all that, you'd be dead. I just drank it in like 0.2 seconds. That's why I'm dizzy for so long. Holy crap. So the splicer was this way. Basically, you just come back here and follow him for him to get away. There he is. Now I can take pictures of him. Because he's actually going to fight me. Ooh, that was an A. Alright. Completed. Photograph 3 splicers. Okay. So now we got to make our way back. We can hack this door. I'm just gonna use the auto hack. Oh, it looks like they poisoned. I'm really getting full of, like, everything. But that doesn't mean we always win.
arrest that Torak Fontaine for his thieving and smuggling. We must make it clear that we won't touch his business interests. We sit on the council because these poor sods trust us, not because God gave us a chair.
You don't know what it's like!
Huh? I do have a gun. So, I don't think I can backtrack. Because... yeah, I gotta go back there, so I gotta go... back and around? Maybe? Yeah, I gotta follow the arrow. That'll be the best way to do it. Isn't there still a... yeah, there's still a... Big Daddy Little Sister in here somewhere. Hello. Hey, it's our last one.
Why won't you move, Mr.
Boo? Time to fix her. We're doing pretty well with actually saving them and taking out the big daddies and everything.
Thank you, mister.
You're welcome.
Thank you.
So that was the last one, which means we can just finish up the story here and be good to go. Don't worry, I'm coming. Wrenched worker? Quiets your footsteps and increases damage from melee attacks. Unaware opponents. Okay. Hello? Okay.
Nobody walks into my swampy carrying the heat. Put your weapons in the no-mo, and then I'll let you in.
If that's a price, you're gonna have to pay it. We can't very well take your plasmas away now, can
Okay. You have no weapons except your wrench. Okay. Oh yeah, we can use the plasmids though. And if I melt all the... Jeez. This is getting a little interesting. Okay, so she gave me a gun. And that's all the ammo I got. Is he just standing there? Oh no, he's... God dang it. This is not good. Hack it. Auto hack. Now it's mine. Oh, these make it just, like, take longer, which is good. Where's the damn camera? Is there another camera? I did find a pistol round. Yeah, this... Did he just heal all the way back up? What the hell happened? That doesn't hardly seem fair. See if I can maybe increase my damage on him. He's a nitro splicer. Increase damage. Okay. Ooh, that sound when it does that weird sound, and then the oh, my guns are right down there. Just gotta wait for stuff to not be on fire. Sitting here screaming. Finally. Jeez. Now I can get here and get my weapons. And we will continue this in the next one. So thank you so much for watching. And I will see you then.